Now this is your quadrilateral ABCD, which is divided from the diagonal AC because the length of the diagonal given at the side of the length of the quadrilateral also have you. Now when you divide this quadrilateral from the diagonal AC, you will get two triangles. Now firstly you have to find the area of this triangle, then this triangle, sum of these two. So for this, firstly you have to find the semi perimeter. So for the triangle ABC, the semi perimeter is 7 plus 9 plus 6 by 2, which is 22 by 2 equal to 11 centimeter. Now for this, ACD, that is 15 plus 9 plus 12 by 2 equal to 36 by 2 equals to 18 centimeter. Now for finding the area of first triangle, that is ABC, you have to use the Heron's formula, that is S minus A S minus B S minus C. Now put the values for the first triangle, that is ABC. You have to put 11 minus 7, 11 minus 6, and the under root of the entire. Now 11 into 4 into 5. Now when you make a factor of the all these, then you will get only this pair. So you will have 2 under root, 11 into 2 into 5, that is 2 under root 110 centimeter square. So this is the area of the first triangle, that is ABC. Now you have to find the area of the second triangle, that is area of triangle ACD. So area of triangle ACD, again you have to use the Heron's formula, that is under root S minus A S minus B S minus C. Now you have to put the values. At this time the semi perimeter of the second this triangle ACD is 18. So put 18. Now what the side 9, 12 and 15. So this is 18. That is 9. So now you have 18 into 3. Now here this is 6. Now this is 9. Now you can write as 2 into 3 into 3. Now this is 3 into 2 into 3. This is 3 into 3. So this is one pair and this is again one pair again. So now you have, under root 2 into 3 into 3. This 2, this 3 and this 3 and again 1 3. 6 and 3, 3 is a 9, 9 6 is a 54 centimeter square. Now you have the area of these two triangles. Okay, the first one is 2 under root 110 centimeter square and the second is 54 centimeter square. Now you have to make a sum. Firstly convert this into you have to calculate the square root of this by using the division method. That is, you have to calculate this by using this method. Okay, you can easily calculate this by, so that is 1 into 1, then you have to note it down again. This is 0, so here this is 0. You have to note down the these two, so here it is again 20. This is point. Now you have to take, when you take 1 then you will get 201, when you will take 2 then you will get 404. Now but when you take 4 then you will get 816. Okay, because at when you take 5 then that will be more than 1000. So you take approximate 10.4 here. So here you can take 2 into 10.4 or 4 2s are 8, then your 0, 2 1s are 2, 20.8 centimeter square. Now make a sum with this, so you will get the area of the entire area of quadrilateral ABCD. Then you have to make a sum of these two. Area of triangle ABC plus area of triangle ACD equal to 20.8 plus 54. So it will be 0.84, 74.4 square. So answer. Watch this at once. Okay.